Hello, welcome back to LiceP. We're getting close to the end of the game, I think. We are right in the face of another boss soon. Wait, what?
I'm not going back. I'm sick of consuming ergo. It's cruel. There's real meals and real songs out there. I'm not just a memory reading tool. What? You're not the inspector? But if you're from the outside, that means we can leave. Thanks. I know the way out, so don't worry about me. Maybe I'll see you on the outside.
I completely missed you. On my way over here, or maybe you spawned after
I can read memories of ergo. That's what I was made for. Ergo is crystallized time and memory. But God, I hate having to consume ergo to read it. Why does it work like that? It's the worst. I can read memories, but I can't even dream of tastes, smells, or songs. I can't stand it anymore, so I'm escaping. When I get out, I'm going straight to Rosa Isabel Street.
Okay.
I can read memories. Ergo is it's the worst. I can't.
I see, maybe he spawned after I opened the door. Well, might as well cheese it when you can.
Whoa, is that you?
Yeah.
Wow, you're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first.
Traitor.
And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care.
You backstab me.
There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit.
Nope.
Sometimes you can buy friendship. Is it the best way? So much talking. I'm tired of that too now. There's no way around it. You and I are going to continue this conversation. Stalker style.
Yes.
And those conversations only end when somebody dies. So let's chat, you goddamn talking ragdoll. You don't get near my sister, got it? Fighting wears me out. Let's just get this over with. Personal. talk. I didn't want to be a burden to my sister anyway.
That's just the way it goes. That's what I always wanted.
Something about humans. If I make human friends someday, I'll tell you. You may not always be my only friend, but you'll always be my first friend. If I make human, you may not.
I was trying to find the last stalker. I don't know if it's required to kill all the stalkers, but I'm on this path though. Why not? The button. There was the button. Okay. My bad. Very good crystal, nice. That's one way. I got a bit sidetracked, I don't know where I came from. Fuck. All.
Yeah.
I'm way too paranoid. Still hearing stuff. It might be above. Okay. Weird that I didn't get there. To get the parry, but it's a bit too risky. Oh, a big boy, okay. One more something. Mechanical cryptic vessel. Well, not a goo, what the hell? No. I don't want to. Nope. I need to download the shortcut first. Oh my god, you're such a freak. Missed. I'm dead. Here. Come on now. Okay, don't. Good luck. Oh my god, it's attacking me as well. Alright. Hey, can you like let me heal? Oh my god, there's two of them. Oh. Okay, I'm not following you. Good luck. Oh, it opened the gate. Okay. Oh, seriously, I missed. Oh no. That gate is still closed. I'm going to break. No? Grab me again. Oh my God, can you... I'm guessing that's the only gate that opened. A checkpoint would be nice. Butterfly was quite harmless. Ouch. One of those guys, but with the... Oh, you bitch. Oh. I see. Oh, you did it again, you son of a bitch. No, that's the wrong button, what the hell? enough with your bullshit. Seriously. That point? Long walk. What does he say then? Oh, it's all the way back here, I see, but above.